Anybody want to go surf together?
Still considering. Still thinking.
About what? About the tide's going to get better later, or?
Because of strong current.
Strong current?
Yeah, currents are very strong. It pulls me to the, like, middle. Yeah.
Okay. I'm Tipi Jabrik, a pro surfer from Bali. I love collecting motorcycle as much as I like catching waves. I'll be touring Asia looking for surf and the culture behind it.
I'm in Seoul right now. We're at a place called Itaewon.
Usually when you think about Korea, you think about nightlife, the food, the fashion, but definitely not the surfing. But this area, Itaewon, so international. People from everywhere, food from everywhere, kebabs, African food, just everything. But I think I just want to try some local food.
And this one is what? Tofu, no?
Like fish cake.
Fish cake, ah, perfect. Usually all we know about the Korean is the barbecue, the bibimbap, and the kimchi. But that bad boy is like a rice inside like a sausage, I don't know what you call that, and tastes pretty good, pretty crazy. I'm gonna meet Les, one of our friends. I heard there's a music festival. He's gonna show us around.
And close to the festival, I heard about the beach town area. So I'm so excited to check it out and see how the local surf culture is growing. It's my first time in Korea, so that's what I'm looking forward to the most.
After a long drive, you know, through a scenic road on the way here from Seoul, you enter this beach town, and it's really interesting because I can tell there's a fishing village before here, but now with surfing, I can count maybe like in around 1,000 boards around in this beach. And the level of surfers here, there's a lot of beginners, but maybe in 2 or 3 years, you might see somebody really good coming from Korea or this area. So I'm here with the boys here, the local boys, and can you tell me, like, when is the surf culture start here in this area?
양양 쪽에는 거의 한 14-15년 전에 기사문 쪽에서 시작이 됐는데 지금은 여기 죽도 해변이 양양을 대표하는 스팟으로서 한 10년 정도 전부터 자리 잡아서 지금까지 이렇게 온 것 같아요.
Are you one of the local boys?
No. 근데 이것도 좀 약간 지역적인 특징이 나눠져 있어서 물론 제가 샵을 오래 하긴 했지만 이곳에서 자리 잡고 여기에 로컬이라고 하기에는 좀 부족하지 않나. 그리고 진짜 로컬들이 이곳에서 태어나고 이곳에서 자라는 사람들이 서핑을 분명히 하고 있으니까 그분들이 로컬이라고 생각을 해야지.
Okay, thank you boys. Yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. It's good to be out there. It's freezing out there. Crazy, I never surfed this cold before, but today in Korea got me. The waves really, really fun. Okay, just finished surfing, warmed up. I'm gonna meet my friend Les at the Chilsung Shipyard Music Festival. Hopefully it's fun. Les, no?
Yes.
Tipi, nice meeting you.
Yeah.
So Les, tell me a little bit more about what you're doing here with the festival.
Yeah. 오늘은 밴드 촬영도 하고 여기 밴드들이 공연하는 페스티벌을 주최하는 주최자가 저의 친구이기도 하고.
So are you a musician yourself?
Honestly, a little bit.
A little bit. Yeah. A lot of creative people, a lot of like funky looking people here, so it's good.
이 밴드들이 되게 각자 개성도 있고 특징도 있고. 우리나라 밴드는 뭐 새소년 그리고 뭐 파라솔 그리고 uh-huh. 싱싱 밴드.
So let me know a little bit about the whole place of this place. Because I heard there's a people making boat, there's a the stage is there, you know, the water is there. Why is this place is so unique to have this festival?
이 조선소를 운영했던 연도를 보면 한 50년 전부터 쭉 이어져 온 그 장소예요. 그리고 여기가 지방이라서 또 이렇게 좀 바다하고도 인접한 이런 뷰도 볼 수 있는 곳이라서 너무 좋은 환경에 있는 곳이라.
Why is it important to keep this kind of a festival around in Korea?
일단은 놀만한 장소가 많지 않다. 그리고 아주 자유롭게 놀만한 장소. 누구한테 내가 어떻게 놀든지 간에 그런 곳에서 뭐 서울에서는 실내에서만 놀 수 있는 반면 여기에는 아주 뭐 최적으로 딱 좋은 장소인 것 같아요.
So what is the goal for this festival, Les?
궁극적으로 여기서 잘 되고 그리고 해외 친구들이 본다고 해서 그게 오히려 궁극적인 목표 아닐까요?
Thanks, Les. Yeah.
Thank you, Les.
Thank you.
네, it was really fun. It's good to see a little bit outside, you know, around Korea. Seoul is pretty fun, a lot of action, a lot of lights. And then the surf scene here is pretty good. They're growing. We met a lot of locals and they said the water is cold and I don't believe them. It was freezing, so it was fun. And see the, you know, the movement that they're doing here with the festival, with the music. It's pretty cool. So overall, it was an amazing trip.